Carter, why can't I connect my PC to Wi-Fi? This is gonna sound stupid, but your PC probably just doesn't have Wi-Fi. Wireless internet is a feature that some computers just don't have. If nothing pops up here, you probably just don't have a Wi-Fi card. TP-Link has a line of Wi-Fi cards called the Archer that's worked really well for me in the past. I would just stay away from the USB dongles because those are slow and don't work half the time.